as the action continues. The action continues. I know Dean Malenko's putting his heart and soul into this match, because if he loses to Chris Jericho, he'll never get a shot at him again. And for Dean Malenko, the title has not always been the cause here. It's been the height of Jericho.
Yeah, I tell you, we're way beyond the title in terms of Malenko. Gold is secondary compared to the emotion Dean feels. You can call him the Iceman, but he has a soul, and Jericho.
Cover. No!
Couldn't hold him down.
Malenko connecting on that released German suplex. Gets another near fall, just a two count, and a running lariat in the corner.
Got him hooked. Jericho. Inverted suplex that time. Chris Jericho, head of steam. The lion salt. He connected. Jericho could have it won. It's not over yet.
Boy, Malenko squirmed out of that in the nick of time.
Too much fight left in Dean Malenko.
Hey, one thing about the Malenkos, they will not give up. Jericho will earn a victory if he gets one.
Missed. Double underhook now.
Look, he blocked the butterfly and turn it around. You will not outmaneuver Malenko.
Up and down. On the base of the spine, and the fans are up with that. Dean Malenko is going for the Texas Cloverleaf.
And he's in the right state to get it.
He's got those hands hooked. Look at him trying to muscle him over. Use his lower extremity.
He's too close.
Oh, how lucky can Jericho be?
Too close is right. It was almost over. He almost regained the cruiserweight belt.
And as Larry mentioned, how appropriate would it be to defeat Jericho with the Texas Cloverleaf right here in San Antonio?
Now Dean up top, but very slowly gets there, enabling Jericho to hit the ropes. As he straddles the top steel turnbuckle, Jericho stalks back to the corner. There is so much riding on the line here. To the top rope now.
This battle is so intense because it is the final chance for Malenko. That was a DDT off the top.
It was a DDT, Mike, but Malenko hit the base of his spine very hard as well as it came off. But he rolls over and he
hit the rope. He's got it. It's too close.